They call it the Town of Smiles. But after a tornado tore through Eagle, Wisconsin, a silver lining seemed like too much to hope for.
An EF2 twister swept through Eagle back in June of 2010. More than $21 million of damage was done. Dozens of homes were destroyed. Many more homes and businesses were damaged, including Hen House Cafe. The restaurant is owned by Mary Machewski. This new ad by West Bend Mutual Insurance tells her story, saying they helped her get her cafe back up and running within 24 hours after that storm. No one was injured during that tornado.